The love of dynasties seemed to have united both the BJP and the Congress in Maharashtra, with several sons and daughters being given tickets for the upcoming assembly polls. But the ticket that has raised the most eyebrows, President Pratibha Patil's son, is now set to be the Congress candidate from Amravati. Prachi Jatania now reports.
That's what President Pratibha Patil's son Rajendra Shekhawat is also saying. After all, it's just the second time in Indian history for the president's son to be fighting elections. And he makes his electoral debut in style, ensuring the exit of the sitting MLA.
My family has been 40 years into the Congress party, so it's all in the blood.
Opposition to this move, if any, is just for the sake of it. After all, the BJP too is becoming a victim of dynasty politics in Maharashtra.
मैं अपने पिताजी से सीखते आ रही हूँ कि आप अपने संगठन को पूरी तरह से काम करिए अपने संगठन के लिए संगठन जरूर हर कार्यकर्ता के बारे में सोचेगा.
It seems that the president's house has also been infected by this family thing, and it would have been desirable if the president would have refrained or would have seen that her son doesn't contest the elections, because it would have been good for the system and the constitution.
Over 60 leaders in Maharashtra are seeking tickets for their children. Some of the bigwigs include Union Minister Vilasrao Deshmukh pitching for a ticket for his son Amit Deshmukh from Latur. Another Union Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde is lobbying for his daughter Praniti Shinde from Sholapur. Maharashtra Congress President Manik Rao Thakre is hopeful of swinging it in favor of his son Rahul. Prabha Rao, Himachal Pradesh Governor, is lobbying for her daughter Charulata. Narayan Rane is asking for a ticket for his son Nitesh Rane. His other son Nilesh is already a Congress MP. In the BJP, Party General Secretary Gopinath Munde may just hit a 4 of children's tickets. So far, he has got tickets for his daughter Pankaja, niece Poonam Mahajan Rao, who is Pramod Mahajan's daughter, and his son-in-law. He is now lobbying for a ticket for nephew Dhananjay Munde as well.
Ironically, the present Chief Minister of Maharashtra is also a product of the sunrise syndrome. He is the son of former CM S.B. Chavan. And with Rahul Gandhi keeping the Gandhi flag flying high, what's changed now is that other political parties are also following in the same direction. With Bureau Inputs in Mumbai, Prachi Jatania.